I loved baseball, but yearned to play in America. I would look across the water and dream about the great time they must be having there. I bet it's not so great. Dang it, I'm at the wrong country. I knew what I had to do. It was nothing against Cuba. Cuba was nice. We had a bay of hotties, but also another bay of less attractive women. I forget what they called it.